Hey guys, in this video, we're gonna take a look at my newest plugin, Retrograde, the ultimate reverse tool. First thing we're gonna do is load up a melody and drop it into a mixer channel. Before we get started, we have to make sure that melody is synced to tempo. Now let's load up Retrograde. Out of the gate, this is what it sounds like. Let's take a look at what this plugin can do. These two knobs on the left and right are your tempo division knobs. These will dictate the length of your reverses. With this, you can create long whole note reverses, or even tiny little reverses by dialing it back to a 16th or 32nd note. It's best to adjust this based on your chord progression or the bounce of the sample. These buttons in the middle here are really important, so let's take a look at them. The first one is the link button. This links your left and right channel together. If you turn this off, now you have the ability to separate reverses on the left and right side. This middle button here activates ping pong mode. I'll turn the mix all the way up so you can really hear its effect. In ping pong mode, the reverse signal moves back and forth between the left and the right side. This is a great way to add some color in the stereo field. This last button activates flux mode. I recommend setting the mix to 100% for this. In flux mode, it alternates between the original and the reverse signal, almost as if the mix is moving back and forth between 0 and 100%. Now it's important to know that ping pong and flux mode can only be used when the channels are linked. You can see here when I unlink the channels, the other two buttons are grayed out. On the bottom here, we have a standard high pass and low pass filter. These are great if you want to remove some frequencies. In this one, I don't want that bass overlapping on the reverse, so I'm going to roll off some of the low end. And here I can take off some highs to create a more muffled sound. This gain slider here changes the overall volume. Perfect if the signal is coming in too loud or too quiet. Use the mix knob to perfectly blend the original and the reverse signal. If you move it to the left, you'll only get the original signal. And if you move it all the way to the right, you'll only get the reverse signal. These sync buttons at the bottom create reverse patterns based on your tempo. If you turn them off, you can adjust the reverse patterns based on milliseconds. This is great if you're going for a more ambient, granular sound. There is a bypass button at the top left that lets you AB the signal. And there are undo and redo buttons at the top right in case you need to backtrack. On top of that, we have a couple presets for instant inspiration. That's everything included in Retrograde. Hope you enjoyed the plugin.